One more round of applause for Eli Catlin.
Big rope swinging, boy, I'm gonna change my ways. Yeah, in this rope my head was hanging, I'm gonna change my ways. I'm gonna change my ways, Lord. In this rope my head was hanging, I'm gonna change my ways. Dark cloud rising, boy, I'm gonna change my way. I done seen a dark cloud rise, I'm gonna change my way. I'm gonna change my ways, Lord. I done seen fearful vision, boy, I'm gonna change my ways.
Thank you. Switch over guitars here. I'll do a song that I wrote recently, and will be on an upcoming album that I should finish up within a couple weeks, though I've been saying that for a few months. And but yeah, keep an eye out, EliCatlin.com, and anywhere else I'm online. I don't know your roads, I don't know your streets, don't remember the names of most people that I meet. I don't know just who I am, where I should be, but I try not to let those things worry me. And one thing I know,
that gives my mind some ease. Death is gonna come for you, just like death is gonna come for me. I don't know your ways, I don't know your avenues. All end up the same, no matter what you choose. I'm thankful for this day and I'd like to see the next, 'cause I ain't seen that one before. And one thing I know, no matter what I do, death will come for me, just like you. Death is gonna come for you. A warm wind in a field, rain falling on my face, singing songs in a beautiful place, playing with my baby in the sand, feeling the life coming through her hand. There's times like these make me want to have some more, and it's times like these that if death came calling, why I'd feel okay to leave. I don't know your roads, I don't know your streets, don't remember the names of most people that I meet. I don't know just who I am, where I should be, but I try not to let those things worry me. One thing I know, that gives my mind some ease, death is gonna come for you, just like death is gonna come for me. I don't know your ways, don't know your avenues. Well, I'll not the same, no matter what you choose. You may take that to mean it don't matter what you do. We're here together for a while, best to live kind and true. But one thing I know, no matter what I do, death will come for me, just like death is gonna come for you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you.
I used to just leave the rack on for every song, but then it was less intentional when I played harmonica, and also my harmonicas are getting very dirty, and I need some new ones, and so there's a few keys that they work better in now. But it sort of works out because, you know, gives it a more special thing, because now you're like, oh, look at that. He's, you know, playing a harmonica now. Look at that. You know what I mean? this is another original. This is an older one. It's on my CD that I have now. You can get any show that I'm playing around town or elsewhere. Too late, I jumped in, got a little ways then, I could not swim home, I'm, what has become of me, my head is going under, whoo, mama, and I cannot see, can't go no further, I'm too far to go back, whoo, I'm afraid I'm out. I have a heart attack, oh mama.
what has become of me? Head is going under, and I cannot see. My head is aching, my body's sore. Afraid I might not make it on over to the shore, mama. I said, what has become of me? Head is going under, and I cannot see. Call for help, but I'm too proud. Lord knows my breathing's getting hard. I said, Mom, what has become of me? My head is going under, and I cannot see. And there's one thing I ask, when I'm dead and gone, I want you to burn my body, don't bring my ashes home, want you to throw them in, yes sir, into the sea. No place on this earth it feels like home to me. I said, Mom, so it feels like home to me. But my head is going under, I cannot see. To the lake, I jumped in, got a little ways, then I could not swim. Oh, mama, what has become of me? My head is going under, I cannot see.
Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. All right. I'm going to do one more for y'all. This is my take on my spin on a Mississippi John Hurt tune, Lewis Collins. I was listening to CD with the song on it in the car on the way to playing at the Guthrie Center out in Great Barrington, and I was like, oh, that's a great song. I gotta do that tonight, but I didn't know it. So I learned it in the car, and I worked it out during sound check, and I did it on the banjo, and worked out, and so I've been doing it ever since. Except on guitar now. So.
Collins wept, Mrs. Collins moaned, to see her son Lewis leave his home. The angels laid him away. Angels laid him away. Laid him 6 feet under the clay. The angels laid him away. Well, kind friends, ain't it hard see voice in a new graveyard. Well, angels laid him away. Bob shot one and Lewis shot two. Shot Colin, shot him through and through. The angels laid him away. Angels laid him away. Laid him 6 feet under the clay. Angels laid him away.
So much for having me. Thank you, Advocate, Sessions, Hunter, Alex, Colorway. Great playing. Thank you so much.
Thanks again, Eli Catlin, Alex, Colorway.
Okay. All right. I'll do it quick.
I have time for it, but I know NCTV is.
Oh, do you got it? I mean.
Oh, you guys are okay. All right.
Okay. Yeah. You know what? I'll do this is one of mine. There's another one of mine here. Until one of you two is to
One of you two is dead. If you're feeling sick, you go to the doctor. He won't tell you the real reason why. If you're feeling sick, you go to the doctor. He won't tell you the real reason why. Big medicine rather make their money than Big medicine rather make their money than Rather make their money than to not have you die. Devil got my mother, already got me too. Devil got my mother and boy, you got me too. Better watch out. Better watch out, girl, he may get you too. When the grass gets high, it begins to worry me. When the grass gets high, it begins to worry me. You gotta wear your socks, boy. Gotta wear your socks. Lay upon your knees.
Thank you. That song, that's about ticks. And I have Lyme disease, as does my mother. And so there it is. The Western Mass song about Lyme. Thank you.